position at the end. Well, now Richie Port goes to the front and starts to hammer, putting the rest of this race into a little bit of difficulty. He's